Right here, it's called The Tale of Iceland, the Most Powerful. There once lived a wildebeest who went by the name of Iceland. Iceland was no ordinary wildebeest. There was nothing ordinary about Iceland. He liked to move huge down trees by rolling them with his snout. He liked kicking huge rocks, kicking them all the way down to his house. One day, Iceland decided to leave beyond the huge down trees. He was going on an adventure. He decided to follow the breeze. And the breeze led him to a place that was not safe. For it was a very dangerous place due to the pack of hyenas in that place. And the hyenas did approach Iceland, looking to subdue mighty Iceland. If they knew what was going to happen next, they never would have ever approached Iceland. When the hyenas surrounded Iceland and did decide to attack, Iceland gave mighty kicks to each of them, laying them on the ground flat on their backs. And the stars did shine that day, each and every one, for there was no one more powerful than Iceland. No, not anyone. And word spread to each and every town, where they called Iceland the most powerful in each and every town. And they tell the tale of Iceland the most powerful. And this is the tale of Iceland the most powerful. All right. That story right there is called The Tale of Iceland the Most Powerful.